My name's Hammad Amjad and I'm fine out of GTBA. I'm fighting a guy called Sam Gilbraith. He's from D Unit, which is in Dumbarton. As far as I know, he's not fought before, because when the posters got released, it mentioned that both of us have our debut, so as far as I know, he's not fought anyway in Thai boxing, but maybe in other sports like boxing or something, but I don't think so. It feels good, man, because even when I first started training, like, the Blitz was the first show that I wanted to kind of get on, so it was like the kind of first goal of mine, and obviously it took like a while to get there, but I made it in the end, so I'm quite pleased, man. That I can put on it. It's been tough, man, because for the past like 8 weeks I've been fasting, so every day, like, on top of the fast, like, it's been so hot as well, so on my runs and my sprints and stuff and training here, it's just been quite hard, man, but I've pulled through, man, because obviously, like, my coaches and the people that I train with, they kind of got me through it. Because, like, when you're training here, like, the atmosphere is quite intense, man, like, it's good, so it makes me not realise that I've not had anything to eat or drink for the past, like, what, 10 hours or something. I believe so, yeah, because I'm young anyway, I'm only 19, so I've got a lot of years anyway to kind of still train, still keep fit and fighting that, and obviously, like I said before, the martial arts scene and stuff is getting quite popular now, so I think it's the perfect time, man, to fight. Out there and stuff. Yeah, nothing yet. We'll see what happens after this, like. But I do plan to keep fighting, yeah. No sponsors, but I'd like to thank my coaches, Craig and Mark, and the team that's been on the show as well. It would be much harder if I was just doing this alone because I'm fasting as well, but because they're all doing it as well, they kind of get me through it as well, so I don't even realise that I'm fasting, man. But yeah, big thanks to them for getting me through this.